Hey guys, welcome back to another Fortnite video. In today's video, we're gonna try to finish the Omni Sword quest. So we still do need to go up to Lumberyard and Greasy. We'll go.
I look so awkward in this gooey skin.
Let's go. Do you wanna land Lumberyard?
Sure, over there.
Because I still need to get the Omni chips.
Chicken wing, having a loner, chilling with my home.
Alright, here we go.
Let's go.
I also got some new stuff from the battle pass. I got this
I'm a frozen protector.
I got the new email. I'll show you guys in a second.
I'm going to the cavern because I'm straight away out after this. Okay, all I was here for
I just got one of those special chests.
What, the rare?
Yeah, I got a epic sniper.
Was it a long chest?
What? No.
Was it a long
chest? It was one of those red chests, like those normal ones.
Okay, I've seen it. I just went past you like
guys,
nothing.
So I got this emote, the Psycho Curl. So it's basically like a bicep curl with a chainsaw, basically.
I
forgot to change my skin wrap.
And I'm near somebody.
I have this Christmassy skin wrap on for the gun. I forgot to change it because I was playing as Peely. So. I'm gonna go and change it.
Guys, I see somebody and they're walking right towards me. Oh, they fell for my trick.
I got an uncommon pistol and sprayed them. I got two chugs.
They got him. Oh! Getting shot from behind.
Headshot 51.
Got him.
Another guy by the truck.
They can survive a second with me here. Yes, they can.
Knocked him.
Good. But there's somebody in that house.
Oh, I got a thermal. Does anyone want the FX sniper? I'm coming.
No.
Hold on. Oh, you go and get them. I'll go and get the other guy. By the wood. No, where is he actually?
Kill the bounty.
Oh, he's at Command Cavern. Alright. I'll go to Command Cavern. And then you go and get the other person.
I'm already getting. There. Okay. He's rev.
Oh, I also
killed the bounty. The guy who killed him was the bounty. I got a med kit. Here.
I'm coming to get your reboot. Did he die like inside the cavern?
Probably yes. You just go get his reboot.
Yeah, you did.
He's dead.
Can you Can you see if there are any more people at Lumberyard? Because I need to go and get the Omni chips.
You don't need to.
But I want to.
Yeah, you want to, but.
I just got to the cabin. I am infiltrating the cabin. Oh, I see an IO guard. Easy collapse.
Philip, did you die from an IO guard? Yes or no?
Oh, anyone wants a thermal fish?
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, I see Gunner. Gunner versus Gunner.
I don't think you have the actual gun though.
I need to make this. Go back.
Well, I guess the other Gunner won. You guys
need to take
so
a nap. There we go.
Okay, you shall have this and this, because you're the gunner.
All right.
All right. So you need the gunner stuff. You can actually probably pretend like you're the gunner.
Yeah, but the thing is, I'm not on. I don't have a controller, so I can only sprint. I can't just walk normally.
Yeah.
I think there's a guy here.
Yep, I see an IO guard.
Do you have any more? Okay. Actually, no. Never mind. Oh, there's one of those long chests over here.
I'm just walking about the circle!
Do you want a blue striker?
It's the circle!
I need the mythic.
Nah, I'm gonna have the mythic for this one because I'm a real gunner.
I got out.
Hold on. Nah, never mind. I'll go and quickly get as much stuff as I can from the vault.
Get in.
I'm not yet in the vault now.
Oh well, I would be hurrying up because you're rolling low.
Yeah, I know, but there's gonna be like a lot of medkits in the vault and stuff. Right, I'm opening the chest now.
I'm not escaping the storm. I'm dead. I can see I'm dead.
You're not dead.
Okay, I'm not dead. The only person who wasn't in the storm is the XX Miss person.
What would you say is quicker, taking a launch pad or taking the toilet?
Launch pad.
Okay.
No, the toilet.
Oh, okay.
I would say toilet.
Ooh, epic thermal, let's go.
I'm gonna be at Carling Crossroad. Just waiting for you guys.
Yeah, damn, with over the head anyways.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, can you see I'm dead? Look how low I am, guys. I'm more than all of us.
You need help?
You need help by any chance? Who needs a med kit?
Oh, I got three.
Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm always on the vault.
You got everything out of the vault?
Tony's half destroyed.
I mean, there were normally just some blue stuff around here. Nothing too good.
True, true.
Alright, give me the shotgun. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, I'm coming.
And you better survive.
I can go and take the cannon. So I should be good.
Okay. You can actually be good.
I just
have like
two
more games
and we just
fired.
I really
was there a cow? Oh yeah, there was a coal gas.
I was hurry because storms. Car.
Okay.
Because there's the storm coming again.
I got a taxi.
I need to have everything I need and then okay, I would have a car with you because we need to get it down now. There's like this one. You need a car! Dude, you don't have a car and now we're dead. No, I have a med kit on me, so.
Can I save the video? Just keep the river.
I'm running. It's a bad idea to go back there.
Just see the river.
Oh, well,
I quickly need to stop to get to pop on the medkit.
Okay, I'll be quick because you're dead. Don't. Be quick.
I'm just outside.
Okay,
the,
now go,
crossroads.
Go.
I'm across the river.
Okay, well, I would be quick because the storm's going. Like, really quick.
I'm in crossroads.
I'm running quick as I can. I'm going this way. You can't get me. I just run. Silent Wolf's dead, I can say that. Look at the battle bus, dude! That is the battle bus. Just stay away from this.
Yo, you can actually drive it.
Yes, you can actually drive it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna stay away because there's a car coming down there.
I need to go and put on the medkit. Don't push them.
I'm already pushing them.
There's two people,
I knocked one on the bus.
I kinda need some help.
Wait, hold on. I need help.
I need help.
Ow. He had so much loot though.
Oh, he had the storm scout.
I'm probably gonna have this last game and I'm probably gonna go.
Wait, I'm gonna just change my skin because I'm wearing a really bad skin. Oh, that guy just got sniped in the head. Okay, I'm changing my skin because I don't like this game. Like, I'm changing my whole loadout.
So I can't find the Omni chips at the lumberyard.
This is taking so long. I can't find it. Backpack. I'm trying to cook the whole stuff with the skins.
I don't really play with Peely because he's like really tall.
Yeah.
How is Peely really tall? I actually don't.
Well, like his forehead is a bit big. And if it's one too high, like it pokes out a little.
I know. And that's how I died, because they were shooting off the top of me. I'm just going in the back a little bit. I'm trying to equip the back or a glider, but I can't find it. Yeah, I think this will do. This whole thing will do. Okay, everybody. Let's ready up back to game. Okay, ready up. No, all of us need to go back to lobby.
Okay.
I'm a chicken. Why did Philip leave?
I don't know.
I have no idea either. I don't even know why I'm asking that question.
I was thinking of getting the mask first, but I got the contrail.
I actually got spikes on mine.
Oh wait, I can get the mask.
I can get the mask. Which I don't like the skin, so I'm changing that.
There we go, and that's all I can get. I got the mask for Gunner.
I might have not needed to.
But how about Gage and I'm gonna go?
Oh, I got a friend request.
Can I go to school tomorrow when I'm really tired?
I don't have school tomorrow. Well, I do. It's just that I don't go because I've got a very sore throat. And that's why I'm talking like this. Like, yeah, my fault's really.
Wait, how old are you?
9.
You're 9? I'm sorry to ask you.
When?
How old are you?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, right now as well. I'm turning 13 in 26 days.
Yeah, 26. Silent Will, how old are you?
16. 16.
Okay. Well, I'm the littlest in the whole thing. I am almost 9.
Yeah, I'm almost 13.
So, why are you not writing up? Please answer.
Are we gonna play squads then? In a trio?
No! I managed to unready. I took the wrong thing. Everyone ready? I took the wrong game. Is that why you weren't ready? Not?
Yeah.
Oh. Rocket Legends live. I don't care if it's live. And plus I have it, I just don't play it. But I'ma see something. Oh, wrong. I pressed the wrong button. Seriously.
Do you know when the Prowler skin is gonna be available?
I sound really different to usual. Because like,
or just like, ignore me, that's fine.
So like, yeah.
If your story feels sore, you shouldn't really be talking. Can I just make you talk
more? Yeah, it doesn't make you talk correctly.
Oh, look plus at this. Look at this, the Mandalorian versus Gunner. No, not the Mandalorian, well, the Foundation I meant.
What's the Mandalorian?
Do you know that bounty hunter from Star Wars?
Uh-huh.
With like Baby Yoda.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that guy. The Foundation looks a bit like the Mandalorian, to be honest.
To be honest, yeah. Kinda. My floor's really sore.
Okay, I'm gonna try to find. I'm gonna try to find the Omni chips at Lumberyard.
Where are London? Go then. My eyes really hurt. I need to put my glasses on.
What is that? The wall is not even there or at the center. There's a trap down there. Where are we going?
Lumberyard. My glider is so loud. Do you know that chainsaw glider?
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, it's so loud.
I know that. It's so loud. Be back in like 99 seconds.
Ooh, shockwaves. Oh, why did I get this gun? The combat SMG.
I need to go.
Okay.
Well, what I'm gonna do is just kill myself.
What? Why? You're just gonna leave your trio?
I am just letting somebody kill me. I'm just an emote. I'm missing all their shots because I'm emoting. The emote's just making me dodge all the shots.
Oh wow.
There's somebody down there. Then there's somebody.
Knocked him. There's another one.
Somebody over. There's one over there and one over there. Okay, I'm gonna die. Wish luck.
Got him.
Oh. Kill him.
Oh, drum
kill
shotgun.
Me, kill me.
Does anyone want an auto shotgun?
I'm probably gonna go after this game.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
See ya.
Oh my days, I forgot to change my camo for the skin wraps. For the gun again.
Yeah, we'll pay.
Oh yeah. I think he left.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go after this game because my eyes are hurting me.
Okay. Do you want some shockwaves?
I've already got some, it's okay.
Okay. Where are the chips? I need some chips. Do you know the Omni chips?
Nope.
It's from do you know the first skin of the battle pass?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you can change her pickaxe. And he need the Omni chips to do that. Have you bought the battle pass?
No, I'm gonna buy it on my birthday.
Okay. You have until the
What's up?
I think you have until the 4th of June to complete it.
Yeah, I'm gonna about on the 20th of April, and then we're gonna be booked in there. You know, like by the next bar pass, I'll check things out. Are you there?
Yeah. I'm still at Lumberyard. Wait for me.
Okay.
Okay, now, where are those thingy-mobobs? Where are the chips? Alright, the zone is coming in, but we are in the zone, which is good. Come on, give me another chip. Give me another chip, come on. I know you want to, game. Oh no, let me just quickly... Alright, there we go. Are you fighting someone?
No.
Okay. Come on, game. Please give me two more chips from the Lumberyard, and then we can move over to 3C Grove, I think it's called, or something. Yeah, Greasy Grove.
Charge up the people though.
Where is the Omni Chips? Omni Chips, Omni Chips, where are you? Here I am, here I am. How do you do?
What's that?
What's what? Oh. I actually cannot find any more chips. Oh, I got a shield keg. Omni chips, where are you? Here I am, here I am. What the hell is this? Okay, sure. Found another wait, can you stack shield kegs? Curious. Okay, you can
actually. What did the best book of last year was?
What? Oh, I see someone.
Yeah, I know,
this is
another.
I knocked one and I'm almost dead. Oh, I killed another one.
Nice, nice.
Oh, there's one more. Oh, he's above me. Oh no, he's right behind me. Oh, I just knocked him with grenades. You okay?
What?
I'll just take some apples. Oh, I just realised the machine pistol is gone. That was a good gun.
It was a terrible gun for me.
I like the machine pistol. I actually cannot find any more thingamabobs.
What are thingamabobs?
The chips.
I remember the first one, I don't even know where they went. What the fuck, what is she doing for? Yes, we'll be.
Please, Fortnite gods, bless me with two Omni chips. Okay, we are in the zone. I can still look for them. There's probably like one area where I... there's probably one area where I haven't checked. Alright, let's go and check up the stairs over here. Do you have any healing?
No, I only have shield
potions. I got bandages, meat, and med mist.
Can I buy some meat?
Yeah, that sounds a bit sus.
What do you mean?
Meat is another word for ding dong.
Oh.
Yep.
Okay,
take the bandages first. Oh, never mind.
Oh, these quality.
What, did you already eat the meat?
Yeah.
Okay, come here.
Yeah.
Thank you. There's some elevator for that.
What I want right now is to find Yomni chips. I don't know where they are.
What do chips even look like?
Hold on. I see someone southeast. More two people. I cracked 127.
Okay, one from the other way.
I'm getting lighted up.
Crack 31 off one.
My man has aimbot, I'm getting rushed. I'm not.
I'm stuck.
And I'm dead. I can't wait for Fortnite to come back. For Fortnite building to come back.
Yeah, same. Oh god, we're gonna go now. Yeah, I'm gonna go now because I'm really tired.
Okay. I'm gonna try to carry on finding some Omni chips.
So I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. What time?
Okay.
Yeah. What time?
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
What time?
I'll say around 6.
What?
Around 6.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Are you gonna leave then? Okay, I'm just gonna go and leave the party then. Right, well that is how the team went their separate ways. I am alone now. Let's go and try to find some more Omni chips in some solos. Right now I have 5 Omni chips. I love this emote, it's so nice. It's so nice, that emote. Oh, who remembers Steamy Stacks? That was actually a good place to drop, to be honest. But Steamy Stacks has been replaced with Daily Beagle. Ugh. I think I prefer Steamy, to be honest. What is going on over here then? We got my man over here doing flips. Another one chilling. Another one missing the nails. And I'm gonna be bicep curling some chainsaws. Oh, never mind. I guess I won't be doing that. Alright, let's go back up to Lumberyard. Okay, I'm just gonna go with auto walking, even though I like to call it autopilot. I'm just gonna go and scroll through Instagram or something. Oh, I love that meme. That meme is actually good. That noise Ronaldo makes is fantastic. I love it. I'm not gonna do it on recording right now because I do it quite loudly, and right now it is 9:27 PM, and I don't think my neighbours, because I live in a flat, if you didn't know, I don't think. Oh, hold on a second. Sit down. I'm going back to the lobby. So yeah, I don't think my neighbours want to hear some Ronaldo noises at 9 PM. Yeah, I heard another guy around here somewhere. Alright, there we go. Hold on, I'm gonna try to do this thing. There we go. I think I just scared the living hell out of that guy. I don't think he was expecting me to oh, hold on. There we go. I don't think he was expecting me to like rush right in through the door. Right, give me that, and I'm gonna go and put that there. I'm not a very big fan of the combat SMG, like I said. Oh, shotgun ammo, I actually need that. And once again, I forgot to change the gun wrap. Fantastic. Right. Let's go and check up here again. Omni chips, come here. Or I will rage quit. I'm gonna go and get this chest over here. Alright, I'm gonna go and pop this on quickly. And I'm gonna go over onto YouTube. Give me a second. Come on! There we go. Just give me a second quickly. Alright. So, now. Let's go over onto YouTube. There we go. And let's go to search lumber yard omni chips. All right, here we go.
Dodgers yucky tea.
So it's
yes, thank you, let's go. Thank you, in the little wood. You are my new baby. Okay, that's a bit, no homo. But still, thank you, in the little wood. I will definitely feature you, well, or like, basically put your, channel link in the description. And at the end of this video for helping me out, because this took forever. It literally took like 42 minutes. Right, so now we need to go down to Greasy. We can't do that in this match. And then that will be the end of the Omnisword quests. I feel like Greasy would be a little bit easier to find the chips, to be honest. Because Lumberyard is just pretty much like all over the place. But I feel like I can find the ones in Greasy a bit more quickly. I don't know why. I just feel like it's a bit more... Because like I'm pretty sure one or two of the Omni chips are gonna be in the are gonna be like on the streets, like in an alleyway or something. All right, but let's not go and focus on the Omni chips anymore. Let's go and focus on winning the game. All right, we've got a tank down there. Okay, we do have a person somewhere. Oh, it's slow. Oh my days. Oh, imagine I actually sniped him. Come on, sprint, sprint, sprint! Let's go! No, guy, I literally just took this guy's gun. I just took this guy's gun. He worked so hard for it. I actually feel so bad. Oh no, I don't have any heals. He's gonna get it again. He's gonna get it back.
Oh! Oh!
I feel so bad. I'm so sorry, mate. I'm so sorry. But you know, he was gonna kill me at some point, so I might as well just end it there. Fuck, I'm actually... Yep, I'm dead. I'm actually dead. Yep, there's no chance. Goodbye. That was a good snipe, but I got to go. Goodbye, world. Take me, Storm. There was no way I could have made it to the next zone. I had no more heals, like no more healing items, apart from six minis, but that doesn't help with health. I still had like a, let's say like, I think 1,000 more meters until I got to the next zone. Alright, so we can actually go and get another Omni over here. Another Omni sword thing. So, I think I might go for the blade, and I think I might go and do undercut, to be honest. Yeah, let's go and do undercut. There we go. And from here, let's go... Go and get this one. Alright, perfect. Where is it? Where's the Omni Sword? There it is. Alright, let's go and get... Alright, let's go and get this, and then get that one. And... Oh, we can have, okay. Let's go and try, dual Omni Swords. Because so far I've played with, like, one, so. Alright, so we need to go to Greasy now. And then this video will end after maybe 1 hour. Oh, look at this. Right. I actually love the look of these blades. They actually look nice. Hold on, I forgot what I was going to say. I got distracted by the blades and I forgot why I was going to say. Oh, there are people chilling by the beach. Let's go and chill stuff. I also got this one. So we can go one and then two. Come on. Alright, Greasy. Alright, we're gonna jump in a second. Not yet. Wait for it. Not yet. Hold on. And jump. Again with the loud glider. Well, I mean, of course it's loud. What would you expect? It's literally, you're literally surfing on a chainsaw, so. Okay, let's go and get it. Oh, okay, let's go and get this chest. And let's go and quickly go and pop on these minis. Sure, give me one of them.
Okay, we got a blue revolver. That's nice. Okay, give me that. Oh, we got a person, apparently. Alright, there we go. Go and drop that. Okay, we got a shotgun out. And again, I forgot to change the skin wrap. Oh my days, I'm such a... I actually think I have no brain. I think that is why I'm so bad at autonomy. I have no brain. The Omni chips show up on the flipping map. Look at that. Look on the map. Those red rectangles are the Omni chips. Fantastic. Right, so we got one in here. Okay, I'm actually popping off right now. What the hell? Did I really take no damage from that? Only like my extra shield. The extra shield is actually so helpful. Alright, so there should be an Omni chip right over here somewhere. Oh, there it is. And there's one. Another one should be over here somewhere. Oh, I see it. That's two. Last one, I believe, is down here. Oh, there's a malfunctioning vending machine. Okay. In the last season, I needed to go and buy something from the... from one of these bad boys. For a quest. And I couldn't find them. Now I see them everywhere. What the hell? I got corn. Fantastic. Okay, let me quickly go and break this. Ooh, that is so much loot. Let's go. Right, give me the chug splashes, and then over here, give me the thermal. There we go. I see the last Omni chip. Yes, we have done it. Right then, guys, I'm not gonna make you watch the entire match. I'm gonna go and do a separate video for that. So if you want to go and see that, I will go and post it after this video probably, just so it's not very confusing. So I'm gonna leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.